Two Indian Air Force fighter jets, a Sukhoi Su-30 and a Mirage 2000, crashed during a training exercise earlier today, officials said on Saturday, resulting in the death of one pilot. The Sukhoi had two pilots, while the Mirage had one pilot, defense sources said. Both aircraft are used on the front lines by the Indian Air Force. The two pilots on the Sukhoi managed to eject and were taken to the hospital in a helicopter. Both the fighter jets had taken off from the Gwalior Air Force Base, which has squadrons of both the Russian-designed Sukhoi and the French Mirage 2000. While one aircraft crashed in Morena in Madhya Pradesh, the other is believed to have gone down 100 kilometers away in Rajasthan's Bhartapur. Videos from the scene, shot by locals in Morena, showed smoldering debris of the aircraft strewn on the ground. Two fighter aircraft of IAF were involved in an accident near Gwalior today morning. The aircraft were on routine operational flying training mission. One of the three pilots involved sustained fatal injuries. An inquiry has been ordered to determine the cause of the accident, the IAF tweeted. According to reports, Defense Minister Rajnath Singh was briefed by the Chief of Air Staff and is monitoring the situation closely. What are your views on this? Let us know in the comment, and please don't forget to subscribe for more defense and war videos.